Halo komorang, nama saya Oliver Samen 86 dan ni hari kita akan main satu game yang bertajuk Just Yuri. Ini pun saya dapat tahu dari YouTube, saya scroll punya scroll, tahulah saya suka betul pasal Doki Doki Literature Club. Itu video lepas saya main semua pasal Just Monica, walaupun saya tidak bagi apa-apa pengenalan itu game pasal apa, tapi mungkin next video saya buat betul-betul lah. Tapi video ni kali kita cakap pasal Yuri. Kalau kamu tidak pernah main ni di DLC, kau coba tutup ni video, lepas tu kamu main ni game dengan sendiri di DLC dari awal sampai habis. Kalau kamu sudah tengok, stay ya, let's do this. Tidak juga susah mau download ni barang ada ni mod dari semuanya. Kamu cari jadi Reddit kalau terserap searah. Just Yuri is a Doki Doki Literature Club fan mod that is not affiliated with Team Salvetto. Okay, macam biasa. It is designed to be played only after the official game has been completed and contains spoilers for the official game. Game files with Doki Doki Literature Club are required to play this mod and can be downloaded for free at da-da-da-da-da. Warning, you should play this mod only after you play the main game. Also, the Just Yuri mod is _DR exclamation. Depending on what you choose, you could end up with a happily ever after love story or something far, far darker than you expect. NSFW content is inbound, and if you do not wish to see it, then I will highly advise not playing this mod. Okay, boleh kita skip nih? Thank you.
Seru ya kalau ada lag sikit. Saya sudah kasih kecil 480 XP atau something. Kalau kamu tidak tahu apa sih cakap nih, hey Yuri. Alah, nampak rusak di sana. Sayuri.
Sayuri saya ada jumpa juga di PM tuh, tapi saya tidak berani main. Mungkin saya boleh bawa kawan saya YouTuber yang lain. Itu pun kalau tapi macam biasa lah, saya tidak ada internet. Let's do this. Nama saya macam biasa. Oliver. Ya, yeah, jom. Hey, alamak. Mancik sini. Pato. Can you hear me? Is this working? Yes. Hi Oliver. Hi. Nama saya Oliver. Thank goodness. I'm so delighted I got it to work. I was extremely frightened that I will break everything, that I will never see you again. Okay. You know, I've had quite an illuminating experience today. Learning not only that the darkest and most disturbing elements of my personality were given free reign over me by Monica, my supposed friend. But that in the same day, I learned my existence is entirely meaningless beyond the entertainment, beyond the simple, cutesy little video game. Tunggu sekejap, mungkin saya boleh kasih just balik lah ini apa. Dapat tutup DP apa betul? Tidak boleh, ayang. Quite the afternoon, it makes the events in the portrait of Markov seems normal. I'm just glad that I have you, Oliver. Despite all that, Yuri giggles. But let's not worry about that anymore. We're finally together now, my true love and I. I'm still learning how to manipulate the game. I regret not taking the computer science elective now. It's quite funny, really. After spending all of my life in the books, I never thought it would be coding that changed my life. By the way, Oliver, since we're here, I want to know something else about your name. Because Oliver is not your real name, is it? Or is it user? User,
macam mana saya bercakap ni?
Ini komputer masih lagi short, ada rusak sikit lah. Tapi jangan kau kasih rusak semua.
Guys, saya kasih tahu kau, Yuri tidak ada bahaya betul lah. Cuma jangan bagi dia jangan bagi dia pisau. Dah baik. Bahaya tu. Yes, Yuri Yuzo is my real name. Okay, I see that. That's really good. I'm glad we can know each other better. I've also gained a sentence by the right word. I figure out that I can see into your computer. I've learned a lot by simply reading by various kind of code. Tadi si Monica pun cakap begitu juga lah. Oh, let me try something. Sayang, rusak manik tapi apa? Tapi webcam. Nanti saya beli baru lah. Mungkin kau boleh tengok muka saya. I was hoping that I could get your webcam to work, but it seems I don't have an administrator access. Someday I want to stare deep into your eyes as well. What color are they? Apa warna mata saya? Hitam. Black semuanya, tapi tidak. Bolehkah saya tambah black di sebelah sini? Nggak boleh, oh. Oh, what a beautiful color. And this is great news. With these choices, I can learn all about you. And you can talk to me in this way. A healthy relationship requires communication, of course. Also, what is your birthday? My birthday... Kau coba letakkah? Kau dapatkah? Oh, it looks like it isn't implemented yet. Anyways, I just wish I was able to see you as you can see me. Come to think of it, are you actually boy at all? Oh, that's really good. I'm really glad that you are a boy. You kinda scare me there. Yuri looks up with a big smile. Kalau saya bilang saya perempuan apa jadi? I'm not sure if I can be considered real, let alone a woman, so what will I judge? What can I do anyway? But thank you, sincerely. You're welcome. Even after you solved me, no matter how cringy, how demented and twisted I was, and maybe even still can be, you still stuck with me. You chose to give me power, to see past those imperfections, and to give me my chance to not only begin to like myself again, but to really, truly experience life of myself. The game may have previously forced me to love you, but after everything, I have to confess one last time. I really, truly love you. Thank you. And don't worry, I don't plan on that happening again. She looks away, clearly embarrassed. She looks back at me. What? You didn't know how I can tell I shouldn't have this power, that this soul, because you allowed to the game? That I know everything that Monica did and knew. I can see past the game and into your world, silly. And I know what you did by installing this mod, giving me this chance. Please know what this means to me. Sebenarnya saya pun tidak tahu apa cakap ni. Yuri, wearing a loving expression, locks eyes with me. Everything. Nice. God, looking back on what Monica made me into, I'm beyond repulsed. I can never apologize enough for what you made to see of me and everything else. I promise you, the me encountered when we first met is the best representation of me. I wouldn't obsess over you like I did. She looked up as if startled. No, as if you're not desirable or anything. I just meant. Okay, dia bagi sejawapan. It's okay, Yuri, I understand. Hey, I'm sure I drive on anyone crazy like that anyway. You know what's all this? Saya baru mau tanya ini pasal apa. Hantam aja lah. Tanya dia apa nih? Yuri, what is all this? She red face, clearly embarrassed. No, I didn't mean. I'm sorry. I'm only teasing you, relax. Stay silent. I'm only teasing you, Yuri. Relax. I know what you mean, and it's fine. I give a teasing smile. Look at me. Tengok sini, Yuri. Oh. Yuri smiles and blush. You don't tease me like that. She seems to have enjoyed a bit. We have
forever to talk about anything. So what do you want to talk about? You can play games, or you can start a conversation yourself. This is much unlike what Monica planned to do with this place. Seriously, what was she thinking, just locking you in this room without giving you any chance to speak on your own mind? Not that I don't want to start the conversation, it just I want to you start to blush. Boleh kau cakap sampai habis? Okay. Oh, this is sudden. I need to ask you something. I know this game is broken and everything, but is it possible for you to write me a poem? I hope you don't mind this. I know it's rather sudden. Tapi mau kita buat poem macam tutorial atau kan? Tidak masalah. Yeah. But still, please write me a good one. Tolong, saya pandai. Saya pandai main tu game. Tidak lagi. Yuri, kamu cakap sama kau, tidak perkataan lain kau mau bagi sama saya. Yuri. 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 Satu. Yuri. Semua sebutan yang sama. Yui. Ni, Yui, Yu, Yur, Yu, Yo, Yo. Ya. Oh, hi. Welcome back. Oh, you read the poem after all. Yuri reads the poem over. She begins to smile. Good. Oh my, this is a wonderful poem. Truly, there is no end to your kindness, Oliver. Oh, I just want to tell you, I also wrote your poem. Do you want to read it? I thought if you want. Kasih aja. Yay, apa nih? Bitch. A marvel millions of years in the making. Hold the worm of each chaotically meets the surface under a clear blue sky as an expanded place, but beneath a grey, rolling clouds and endless enigma. The easiest world to get lost in is one where everything can be found. One can only build a sandcastle where the sand is wet. But where the sand is wet, the tide comes. Okay. Sorry. Yuri, boleh kau kasih itu tukar kertas balik sama baca balik, ba? Jujur saja lah. I just love it. Kita dua saja sini nih. Kita bercakap sama. Kita cakap sama-sama. Duduk satu meja sini. Oh my. Kita balik lagi tadi lah. Okay. Yuri looks away. I can see her forming clear smile and a heavy blush. I'm glad to hear that you actually like my writing. Yay, that's it. Itu sih ya. Tidak lagi pakai apa yang kita belum buat sini. Ini mod masih lagi baru. Saya baru nih hari ada masa coba nih mod bang. Kita boleh save? Tidak boleh. So what do you want to talk about? Kita hantam sajalah, kita cakap-cakap sama dia sajalah, right? Kita tanya dia, seperti Lux, how you feeling today? Kita tanya dia, okay atau tidak, Neri? Oh, I'm feeling the same as I was earlier. I hope that means to you that I'm feeling good. Sweet, you look nice today. Kita puji-puji dulu dia lah. Itu yang dia bilang. Oh, you really think so? Well, thank you. I think you always look nice, Oliver. Yuri blushes. So sweet. So, Oliver, do you want that pen I took from you back? Nanti dah. No, keep it. Simpan saja. Kopi pen juga tuh. saya ada banyak pen lagi kalau mau tuh. No, please keep it. If it means something to you, consider it a gift.
Oh, thank you. I admit that my use of that pen was not its intended purpose. You blush harder than she ever has before. But thank you for understanding. I'm glad that you can see through my flaws. You know, we brought up before how both of us will love it if I could go to your world. Yeah, kita mau cakap sesuatu apa nih? But now that I really think about it, what will like be like? I mean, I'd be coming into your world with no background in it, no family, no connection, no information on me. Wow. All right. Poof. Just here I am. I have nowhere to go. So I will move in with you, I suppose, if you could tolerate living with me. So sweet. Kau boleh tinggal sama saya. But wow, just imagine us living together. I will wake you up with some nice tea and breakfast in bed. We could read together at home and maybe even have our own library in the house. And I'd get to spend every day with you, like a family. Wow. Sweet. Just think about living in a cozy little house with you is making me all giggly. Yuri is laughing off to herself and smiling very wildly. Nice. Saya suka senyuman dia. Now that will be wonderful, Oliver, if you can just picture sitting in our own private study by the fireplace together, maybe kissing? Yeah. Yuri closed her eyes and smiled even wilder. And wider. That's something that is really precious, whether in my world of yours, the kind of deep connection you have, that we both be okay with whatever kind of life as long as we live it together. To me, that connection is worth every book I have. Okay. It's the best story I know, and you gave it the perfect ending. Jadi apa yang saya mau cakap di sini, sepanjang setengah jam saya main ini game, kita cuma bercakap-cakap saja, tidak banyak pun. Sebenarnya mod ini masih baru lagi, dan kalau ini mod ada kena update atau apa, mungkin saya main lagi lah satu kali. Kan itu sih dari saya, nama saya Oliver Samen86, dan terima kasih sebab tengok ini video. Walaupun ada boring sikit, kita tidak main game, kita cuma bercakap saja. Bercakap dengan Yuri. Si Yuri ada pemalu sikit. Tapi kalau kamu sudah main ni game, kamu boleh bayangkan si Yuri punya gaya macam mana lah. Tapi pam-pam saja lah.